My name's Melissa Jacques and this is our first time in the Middlesbrough Theatre. We're doing this year's show, I Did It My Way. It's got a lot of different styles of dancing in. We have more contemporary, tap, acro, some ballet. The rehearsals have been quite stressful. We have been doing other things like competitions and other charity events, so we have crammed it all into a couple of months rehearsal. But I think after last year's performance, everyone was fine on the night, so I think it'll be the same again. There's a lot of new kids in this year's show. We do have some that even started a couple of weeks ago and I've let them perform as well. There's a few of the more advanced students as well. So we have a bit of a mixture.
My name is Paris and I do Girls Just Wanna Have Fun, True Colours, Dream Girls and loads more. I do a bit of jazz, acro and modern. I've been here a couple of months now. It's been good because Melissa's been a good teacher to me.
You look forward to the show?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Ellie and I'm doing Girls Just Wanna Have Fun, True Colours and The Lion King. Melissa's been so lovely and helped me a lot in that. I like the Titanic because I love the movie and the songs are good.
Hiya, I'm Lani.
What are you doing in the show?
Lion King, True Colours, Girls Just Wanna Have Fun and Joyful, 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 Joyful.
Why is that your favourite part?
Because it has lots of moves and there's a lot of costumes to it.
Looking forward to your mum and dad coming to see you? Think it's going to be a good night? Good luck.
My name's Jessica.
My name's Neve.
I'm dancing through life. Lion King, right now. The tap.
The tap's your favourite part, why?
Yeah, because you like get a tap dance in front of all the audience. And it's my first time tap dancing in the show.
My favourite part is doing Dream Girls, because last year when I did it I got a bit muddled up, but I'm a bit like a lot better at it. This, yeah.
I'm Bailey and I'm doing most dances in the show.
I'm Kaylee and I'm doing well.
Can't Touch This, Lion King, Wishing on a Star, and I'm singing with Olivia, singing Zookas.
I like Can't Touch This because we all have attitude in it and it looks really good.
Joyful, Joyful because I've never danced on an actual show before.
I was happy to invite Vicky Ahmed, my old dance teacher, to come and choose the best performer on the show. The last time she seen me dance was when I was dancing in her show. So for her to come and see what I've done with my children is amazing. I just want to say thank you to everyone who's been involved in the show. All the staff, all of my friends, all of my family, all the children and all the parents who have been involved in doing anything from costumes to chaperoning, anything at all. Our first show that we did in Southland Centre. The year after we moved into the Middlesbrough College, which we thought was a big step. The next year we took it to the Arc, which was an even bigger step. And now to be performing on the Middlesbrough Theatre, which is where a lot of the children have dreamed of performing, is something that I didn't think I would ever be able to do. And then wait till next year for London Palladium.